Alhamdulillah, we have been blessed to come to the blessed lands of Yemen and to help the poor people of Yemen as much as possible through our charity work. And we were blessed to join partners with Altaf Foundation, who beyond our expectations saw in every single thing out which we needed to sort out. So Alhamdulillah, our first trip we came to Mukalla, and when we got to Mukalla we went and we visited the Ibn Sina hospital, and we got to see all the different departments there. We were taken around all the COVID cases and all the difficulty of the hospital. Alhamdulillah, after that we went to see the security governor, and the security governor, he really welcomed us. He was very nice to us, and he gave us the security clearance to take a trip to Aden. We've never ever been to Aden before. Mukalla we've been before, but Aden was one of them places which was really, really difficult for us to get permission to go to, especially when you're British and you come with a British passport into this country. But Alhamdulillah, with the help of Altaf Foundation, we managed to get the security clearance and the security clearance letter the next morning, and we head off to Aden. Once we got to Aden, it was amazing. Aden, we spent our first couple of days researching exactly where we wanted to do the distributions, where all the poverty and humanitarian cases were taking place. Alhamdulillah, after careful consideration and research put into which camps we should go on visit in our short stay, we made a decision to go and visit some of the camps in Abyan, where we visited two camps in Abyan and we did a food distribution. One of the cases which really got to me the most, especially in Abyan, was a young man who tried to take his own life by trying to set himself on fire, and he completely burnt himself. His whole chest, everything, when you sat next to him, you can see the severe burns this person had. But you know what? It was a big lesson for us at that time, and we understood exactly what pain this person is going through and how much difficulty these people are going through. Because these are strong people, and if a strong person tries to take his own life by setting himself on fire, then that means that this person was going through some major difficulty that he would try to take his own life.